Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna try to power up my destroyer after awakening by increasing the essence level. I'm gonna see if I can max any of them, how much essences, gold, and how much power I'll gain. Also the level, right now I'm level 101. I'm gonna see how much it takes to reach 120. Okay, and also I'm gonna try to max the skills, okay, the new skills especially to 120. So right now all my skills are level like 20, 80, sorry, and I want to see how much skill points, gold, and also you gain power from this and from leveling. So we'll see how much power in total I gain. Right now you can see I have 67,041,000. So we'll see. With what should I start, guys? First, okay. You know what? Let's start with the skills. So let's start with this one. As you can see, I have 153,000 skill points. And the new skills, the awakened skills, you start from level 0. As you can see, it costs me right now just 5 skill points and 477 gold. But with each level, you will gain more and more. Let's see. How much more? And 867 gold. We'll see. Should I take a screenshot? Let's take a screenshot so we'll know how much when I started. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. And the power also goes up, as you can see. Or level 28. Oh yeah. Damage increasing. Already I need more skill points, 269, 83,000 gold. Ooh. Wow, I already used quite a decent amount of skill. So I'm level 83. Now things are getting more expensive. 418 skill points, 169,000 gold. Gold is not the problem, the skill points will be. Okay, let's see, level 90. Okay, level 90. So from 1991, 473 skill points, 171 gold, still decent. Check the damage, 515%. Okay, 523, 543 skill points. The gold is not that much. Okay, level 100. We still have 20 levels, guys. So to reach here, I use like 24,000 skill points, something like that. I have to check. You can check also the beginning. And how much gold? 3? 2 billion? 2 million? Something like that. Let's continue. Okay, so first I will need, guys, to level up. So I'm gonna continue after I level up to see. Let's do that. Let's see how much we need, how much time, and how hard it will be to reach level 120. So, oh, before that, let's equip, guys, the farming, experience farming, and gold farming equipment, like I told you. See, weapon gives me experience, traits, this gives me gold boost. This one doesn't have experience or gold, but this one has experience, accessories, stage experience. So try to equip the gear that gives you experience boost. You can see my gold and experience boost. Gold 180, experience 198. Plus, I'll take from the guild the extra buffs, 10%. Okay, so let's see. Greed and development. Only 3%, wow. And let's go. At the same time, I recommend to farm the essences that you need. For example, me, I will need more of these essences. So let's do this. Okay, so there is hot time 50% plus the experience is multiplied by 15x. So let's see, instant clear tickets, let's see how much will take me to reach. Wow, I gained one level, that's insane. Just from five runs, I gained one level, guys. And there you go, another one. Pretty easy. And you're gonna see how much power, 69,000. Wow, CP or power, that's nice. Another level. So it seems so far pretty easy to level up. 107,000 power, wow. And there you go, 105. Still have 15 levels. 147,000, almost 148. So it seems, guys, you get lots of power from leveling. Okay, let's keep it up. Another level. 190,000. Okay, let's farm some other types of, like this ones. Plus 45, wait, 45,000, so I gained less experience now, less CP. I don't know, it's weird. I was gaining like 200, now I less, maybe there is a bug. I was gaining less power, see, 48. So after level 108 you gain less, or was a bug? Or maybe I was gaining two. No, I was gaining one level. See, 52. So now less. I gain less power. I wonder why. Okay, let's farm also these ones. You have to check level 110. 55,000. So now I gain less power with each level. After what level? 107. That was weird. Okay, let's see one thing. I want to see how many essences I have, which one I have the lowest. Okay. Let's go for this one. No. The lowest seems to be this one. And you farm in there, guys. Okay, 58. So pretty easy to level up. Okay, I'm gaining. Now I'm gaining a bit more. 187,000. It's weird. Sometimes you get less experience from specific levels, sometimes more. Like the first 5-6 levels, it seems you're getting more power, 257,000, see? It's weird. Come on. Level 115, almost there, guys. 332,000, oh my gosh, that's insane. And by the way, you cannot use the experience chest, okay? Maybe you can use on when they will release new characters to level up to level 100. 412,000 power, wow, that's insane. Almost there, guys. And okay, let's try to farm in here. Okay, now see, less power, 90,000, that's weird. I don't know how the power doesn't make any sense. Okay, let's sell. And let's continue, we were almost there, guys. 196,000. And let's see, level 120. There you go, guys. 120. 198,000. So I gained, guys, lots of power. I'm gonna show you. A few millions, I think. Just from leveling. I gained 100,000 from leveling up the skill. And... wow, 1 million. About 1,200,000. 1.2 million. From... leveling. Not bad. It's not bad. So now we unlocked, we can continue leveling up the skills. Okay, let's see. Boom. Okay. The cost seems to be pretty decent. It's not too high. Level max 120. Let's do the same. So it seems I needed like, okay, let's see. You can check the video. I have 157,000, something like that. So like 17,000 skill points and like 3 million maybe gold. I found gold, so I don't know now how much I actually used. So not a lot. It's less than I was expecting, so that's a good thing. Let's do the same with this one. I'm gonna max all the levels and come back, guys, and show you the result, okay? And then we still have to max the skill, the essence level. Okay, guys, I'm back. I level up. I managed to level up. So 1, 2, 3 skills. And this 109, 105, 105, 198, 105, and 105. So didn't manage to max all, but I'm gonna try to get more skill points. And I used 157,000 already, wow. And gold also, I burned like, how much? 40 million plus? Yeah, more than that, maybe 50 million gold so far. So it's quite costly. I didn't expect to need that many. Okay, let's see. 2,000. Gonna try it. I want to max, that's the thing. Come on. They give very low amount of skill points, it seems. Okay, let's see. Another 30,000, let's see. Let's try to max this one. Okay. Oh, this one. Still need more, as you can see. Okay, let's get more. Let's get more, guys. Anyways, you got the idea. You see how much. So I managed to max 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 so far. And it cost me like 190,000 already. Skill points and gold 50, 60 million, something like that. 50, 60 million. Okay. Now let's see the essence level, guys. Another. And I gained... from the skills, just from the skills, I gain like 600,000 power, 700, something like that. Okay, how about this one? So let's see. As you can see, I have 200,000 essences. This I have 1.3 million because there I found more. And yeah, 817 million gold. So let's see. Power 68.8. Okay. Come on. This should go faster. Come on. Maybe I reach 70, 69 million. Okay. Come on. Yeah, I'll need lots of essences. This will take some time, so I'm gonna come back to show you the results, guys. Okay? So I'm back. I stopped at level 430 because I was out of essences, so I needed to farm. As you can see, my gold went up instead of down because I farmed and I got gold. I got like 80 million. I needed to farm more of these essences. So I got around another 100,000 for the ones that I was missing, like these ones. You can see on this one, because I use like 200,000 plus, 220, 210, something like that. Because I had here like 300 of the dark ones, 350,000 plus. So now I have 150,000. This I didn't farm because I had already enough. So let's see if I can reach level 500. With the 100,000 extra, so that means 300,000 essence level. Okay, so let's see. Okay, it's very costly. See, 3.1 million for each 5 levels, and it's going up. It's going up. And the power 122,000. Okay. Actually, it's like 150,000 per level. Wow. Already out of essences. So the amount you need is insane, guys. It is insane. 6,807. This is 6,807. For each level. That's a lot. So I still need how many? 60, 58 levels. So 58, and you have to multiply with 6,000, and that's a lot. 60, like 300,000 plus. So wow. I used 300,000 plus to get from level 350 to 442, and I need about the same to get to 500. Okay. Oh, let's put back the normal gear. Let me know if any of you managed to max them out. But I'm right now, I stop because it needs lots of farming. I'm gonna farm slowly now. So 70 million, guys, 700,000. Not bad. And I started, guys, if you remember. I started at how much? See, first when I started the video, I was like 67, so I gained like 3.7 million from all of this. It's not bad, it's not bad. Also, my gold didn't go down much because I also farmed a lot for the essence and I got also gold. So, yeah, not bad. Let me know, guys, what's your essence level. What's your also if you manage to max to level 120 and your current power, and see you soon in the next one. Bye.